This 4th of July weekend, when we say come back, we mean it.